In this video, you'll learn how to get the Executioner's Axe from Upper Colrith, Vestige of Forgotten Guardian in Lords of the Fallen. Alright, let's dive right in. To get the Executioner's Axe, start from here and follow my lead. After that, cross this bridge. Now from here, head upstairs. Finally, open the chest to obtain the axe. And there you have it, folks.